It's official. Ukraine is getting F-16s. This week, the U.S. has approved the Dutch and the Danes to deliver their F-16s to Kyiv. 19 Denmark F-16s are going to be delivered over the next 3 years to Ukraine. The Netherlands, with 42 F-16s, has not announced how many they're going to deliver. But today, I want to jump in and talk about a lot of the complexities and challenges with this game plan and whether or not it is going to be the golden bullet that saves Ukraine.